Hi everyone, welcome to Device C channel. This time I will make a C# tutorial for beginners, which is to make a custom minimize, maximize and close button on a C# form. First, open Visual Studio. I use Visual Studio 2019. Create a new project. Select Windows Format.NET Framework. Enter the name of the project as you wish. Choose the .NET Framework version. I'm using version 4.7.2. Then click the Create button. This is a default view of the C# form application. Now try to run it by clicking the Start button. I will remove these three buttons, and replace them with custom buttons. In the Properties section, select Form 1. Change the value of Form Border Style to None. Then the three buttons in the border disappeared. Add a new panel. On the Toolbox tab, select Panel. Then drag to the form. Change the background color as you wish. Set dock to top. Change panel name to header. Add one more panel, drag it to the header panel. Set dock to right. Change the panel name to control box. Now add a button. Set text to blank. Change button size. Set flat style to flat. Set border size to 0. Then change the background color. Copy button to 3 button. Now select button 2 and set the background color. Rename button 2 to BTN Maximize. Now select button 3 and set the background color. Rename button 3 to BTN Close. Select the control box panel. Change the background color according to the header. Now try to run. These three buttons don't work because I haven't added events to them yet. Change the button icon. Follow the steps as follows. Okay, icon set successfully. Now double click on the button to add a click event. Then write the code like this. Also add events to the other two buttons. Now try to run. Okay, all three buttons work fine. But the application window can't be dragged to move. Add the following code. Click the header panel, then select the Event tab and Properties. Add event on mouse down. Now run the app again. Okay, now the application window can be moved, and all three buttons work fine. I'll end it here. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Good luck.